everybody, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to the vlog. What's poppin' to? Shout out to Braylon Barbie. She's the best YouTuber ever. Okay, so today we are going to be making a resin rolling tray. Resin is super popular right now, and I wanted to try my hand at it. So let's start. Let's start with the things that you're gonna need. You will need resin, of course. So I got this from Joann's. I haven't seen many reviews on it, so I don't know how good it is. So we're gonna find out. This is color pour resin. This is actually the resin hardener, and this is the resin, okay? So you'll need both of those. You will need some things to color your tray. I have white acrylic paint, pink acrylic paint, holographic glitter, rose gold glitter. I have some copper paints. I have some alcohol ink. Somebody else used it and hers looks super cute, and I wanted mine to look cute also. But I don't know. I'm not gonna lie to y'all. The way this person who I kind of got the idea, I feel like she kind of played me. Like, she told me I needed some super specific ingredients, and you don't. Acrylic paint, like any acrylic paint. It's just paint. You don't have to get a certain brand, a certain kind. Just get the paint, get the glitter. You know, look, get what you think looks pretty. I also got some glass, some gold flakes, and some rose gold glitter. Then you will also need a silicone tray. You have to use silicone. This, you can see my hand, so it's not super huge. This was like $75. I tried to make one on my own, y'all. I really did, but it was terrible. It was really bad. So we are going to use this one. All right, so I'm going to get started. I'll probably make... All right, so the first thing I'm going to do is get ready for my colors. So I put just a little dollop of copper in here. I'm going to do a dollop of this pink color. Ooh, try to get it in the cup, Tamara. That'd be nice. I'm going to use white. Actually, don't think I opened this yet. I'm going to come back to that. It's going to take a minute. Use this holographic glitter. Pour it in my cup. And my rose gold glitter.
Yeah. Just so you can like.
Yeah. Yo, this one is ghetto. And it don't even smell strong. That's why I don't believe this gonna work, but we'll see. Cause the other one was hella strong. Can I say hella on YouTube? The other one was very strong. So you have to do equal. So I did 350. Oh shit, I'm gonna get hella. I'm not good at math. I wanted 350 total, but this is gonna give me 700, right? Cause 350 plus 350 equals 700, and that's way more than what I need. So thanks, math. Alright y'all, so this is my second attempt at making a resin tray. So this one's gonna make it to YouTube regardless if it's a fail or not, because I spent a lot of money on this, and y'all know we ain't getting no second stimulus checks, so maybe some of y'all will view it, make me some coin back. Alright, so I'm gonna mix this for 5 minutes. Look, my math is wrong again, right? So I did 350 milliliters of resin, 350 of hardener, and mix them together, so I should have 750. And right now this is like not math. I don't know how it goes, but it's not right. Look at that, babe. Is that the right amount?
It's supposed to be 700, right?
Does that look like 700 to
you? Yeah, it's at 650 and it's a little bit above that.
Alright, never mind. Damn. Am I stupid? Alright, so I'm gonna just pour these into my colors and I'm gonna try to do them evenly. You know what I'm saying? I could be a better pourer. If y'all know any good like pouring techniques, holla at your girl. I really wanted to actually get cups with lids, but coronavirus, so yeah. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and get cameraman to help me mix these, so we'll see y'all in a second.